Goodness, Mercazette. She really is the most wonderful maid in the world. Why, I'd die without her. Ah, well, who would have thought an hour ago I'd be on my way to London? Oh, an hour ago? I certainly wouldn't know what an hour ago.
Oh, will you please all stop this female critic? And I have a violent headache. Now, why don't you send your scoop to the New York Times?
Bert, Miss Shelton wants to catch a plane tonight from Cleveland. Can we drive her over? You and I.
Well, why, certainly. I'm sorry you have to go, Miss Shelton.
No bad news, I hope. Oh,
on the contrary, very good news. Wonderful news. Calls for drinks, I think. Oh, Sherry, you're not being a very lovely person. How about a bottle of champagne?
Oh, I can do better than that. Let me mix you a Jefferson special, okay, Miss
Shelton? Yeah.
Ha ha ha.